Mechatronics is all about designing and developing smart machines that can sense, act, and interact with their environment. It's a multidisciplinary approach integrating mechanical, electrical, computing, and control systems. Ensuring these subsystems work together in different scenarios requires careful planning, testing, and optimization. This can be time-consuming and costly. That's where MATLAB and Simulink come in. With model-based design, these products cover the entire mechatronics development process, from requirements and system design, all the way to integration and testing. With MATLAB and Simulink, you can model and simulate components that run continuously, in discrete time, or are event-driven. There's an entire ecosystem of products and solutions that works with MATLAB and Simulink. After modeling and simulation, you can generate code automatically for your production systems using MATLAB and Simulink products. The generated code could be in different programming languages and hardware platforms, or packaged for cloud applications. You can also simulate and test components and systems continuously. Using digital thread, you can carry over the model-based and code-based verification and validation techniques, as well as certification workflows, to ensure your implementation is defect-free. And finally, you can reuse the models in the digital twin for operation optimization and predictive maintenance. MATLAB and Simulink let you develop and integrate AI models into your mechatronic systems and use methodologies like CI/CD and DevOps. So when you're building highly integrated mechatronic systems, using MATLAB and Simulink throughout the development process will improve product performance at a reduced time and cost. Learn more today.